For the last two ayahs of Surah Al-Baqarah, آمن الرسول بما أنزل إليه من ربي والمؤمنون. These two ayahs, as in the authentic hadith, prevents shaitan from entering the house for 3 nights. And if you recite Surah Al-Baqarah, the whole thing, then this is even greater. But for those who are as lazy as I am, this is sufficient for them to recite it every single night, and it's part of your bedtime adhkar as well. As for the